curse the Dominion. If only we had more agents. Keep your voice down. The Dominion has taken Murkwater. We can't afford to be caught. Murkwater is a simple fishing village, but the Aeliad once called it home. Ancient artifacts and dark secrets hide beneath the swamp. Agents went in to uncover the Dominion's purpose. Bartarmige, Nuisha, and Radithax. They haven't returned. I'm certain of it. If you can find and rescue them, meet us at our rendezvous on the hillside overlooking Murkwater. We need to know what our Shadow Scales learned. The Dominion must expect a powerful prize to send a force this large. Step lightly. The Dominion fills the swamp like rotted weeds. I spotted Bartarmige tied up over there, and I heard Nuisha's voice coming from the cave nearby. As for Radithax, he must be deeper in the Dominion's camp. We're Shadow Scales, born under the sign of the Shadow and trained as assassins from birth. We're called upon to sway the balance of power or right wrongs in and around Black Marsh. We officially hold allegiance to no one, but we're Argonians, and if the Dominion steals treasures from our land to establish a seat of power, we must stop them. Though, we're somewhat out of our element here.
By Sithis, it's about time. I can't believe it's taken this long to send someone. You're here to free me, right? Nice to know some of us weren't captured. I'm sure I'll never hear the end of this. Now, if you could untie me, I'll be on my way. Then the plan hasn't changed. Hopefully, I'll see you there. At least you made it this far without getting caught.
Friend or foe? Speak up. I may be a prisoner, but I won't be toyed with. Just the words I want to hear. Cut me loose. I've got plans for these low-life dryskins. I'm sure Paleheart would approve. Good. That's on the hill over there. I could use you in my future plans. See you soon. Are you here to help? In that case, don't just stand there. Release me. I must report to Paleheart before any more soldiers get here. Is the rendezvous the same? Excellent. Then we haven't been discovered yet. I'll see you there.
You must be the one Radithax spoke of. Our agents owe you their lives. Indeed. The Dominion is searching for an Aeliad artifact, the Relais Lore Keystone. Radithax believes it's too powerful to fall into their hands. The citizens of Mirkwater that weren't killed in the invasion are being forced to excavate for it. Take this whistle. Our first priority is to save Mirkwater's people. When you locate them, use the whistle to signal my agents. They'll take care of the rest. The Dominion took particular interest in a local scholar named Haj Tum. She was spotted, accompanied by two guards, headed to the eastern Aeliad ruins. I believe Haj Tum can lead us to the Keystone. You can't see the work we do from the shadows. However, this operation would be doomed if it weren't for you. Ask Nuisha to lend you one of her agents. The Keystone is a relic that can tap into the power of Loriacel, an Aeliad ruin here in Shadowfen. If someone obtained all the Keystones, they'd have control over Loriacel, and that would grant them immense power. The Aeliads kept the Keystones separated. One was hidden in Relais Lore, the ruins you see around Mirkwater. The Dominion must have learned this, and sent a force to recover it. This is beyond what we usually handle, but the Shadow Scales are up for any task. Did she now? I suppose I can spare one of my scouts. Tell me what you need. Do you prefer someone good with a bow, or good with a blade? A rogue it is. Watch his back. I'd like to see him return in one piece. This is beyond what we usually handle, but the Shadow Scales are up for any task. I'm here to help. Do what I do, and no one will see us.
I couldn't bear to dig much longer. I'm glad you came. Hidden.
Shadow Scales. I guess it's my lucky day. It's my long.
Oh. going on?
Escape with me now, while no one is looking.
Lead the way. I hope retribution comes next.
Who's there? I didn't kill your Dominion friends. I warned them, but they didn't listen. I thought no one would come for us. I've searched many years for the Keystone, and had a breakthrough before the Dominion arrived. I tried to mislead them, but they found my notes. It should be in one of the chests we unearthed. Be careful as you open them. An ancient evil guards the Keystone. Find the Keystone first, and worry about me second. Who knows when Dominion reinforcements will show up?
I have new orders from Paleheart. Come speak to me at the excavation site. Don't worry about Hajtulm. I'll patch her up. Did you find the Keystone? Paleheart is eager to proceed. Very good. Paleheart will be pleased. Are you ready to take back the town from those Dominion scum? We've learned that the Dominion brought a large shipment of crystallized fire salts. These salts are highly flammable. We want you to assault their ship, collect the fire salts, and then spread them around the river. If that's not enough, why not kill their leaders? Velalaya and Kassar Dro command the Dominion forces from the ship. Now is our best chance to create confusion among their ranks. The Shadow Scales are going to systematically kill every Dominion soldier we can get our hands on once the river is on fire. We are currently studying their troop movements and getting our agents into position. You've done excellent work. Our agents are in place. All that's left is to set fire to the river. Once the river is ablaze, we'll strike hard from the shadows and take back Murkwater. Are you ready? You should have the honor of lighting the fire after all you've done for us. I've stacked up a pile of wood. Light the remaining fire salts and set everything ablaze. Paleheart requested you return to her. Leave the fighting to us, and we will live up to your previous example, Gale's return of favor.
I could hear the fire salts exploding from here. Good work. My agents will make quick work of the Dominion's forces. Now to end this. Do you still have the Relais Lore Keystone? Radithax and I think you should be the one invested with the power of the Relais Lore Keystone. The only way to acquire it is by absorbing the stone. Radithax knows the ritual. Because the Shadow Scales know you're someone we can count on. Someone who sees things through to the end. You deserve to possess its power. Are you ready to begin the ritual? Radithax, if you will.
Of course. May Sithis watch over you, my friend.
Radithax. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine. I have the marsh in my veins.
You and the Keystone are now one. Its power resides within you. You'll know when the time comes. By now, my agents should have retaken Murkwater. They'll be celebrating in the village as we speak.